cheese maybe or salad. But in Austria, we or like I think Europe in general, I don't know, but Austria especially, we eat this bread only toasted because I've never seen this or eaten this non-toasted. I'll only eat this when it's like crispy and crunchy and just delicious, like hot. And yeah, this would be way too plain for me and way too boring. I'm sorry, but this is just my personal preference, and because I've known it like that since I was born, basically, or since I was a kid, I've only been eating it that way, so that is how I prefer it. Of course you will prefer it the way that you've known it, like, ever since, but yeah, just my personal preference, of course. If you do like it plain, it's totally fine. I don't want to offend anyone here. But like I said, I will make some kind of, it's called, we call it Schinken Käse Toast. So basically it's like ham and cheese toast. Like this is the toast. This is toast bread. And I will like put a little amount of butter on it, like on one of the two slices I'm gonna use. And then I will put a slice of ham. I bought turkey ham, but it's in the fridge. I didn't want to bring it here. And also like a slice of cottage cheese. And then I will just, you know, wrap it up, like put it together, the slices, and then put it into my toaster. And then I will wait approximately 10 to 15 minutes until it's got the consistency that I love. So like it has got to be hot. The bread has got to be crunchy and nice and just a little brown, you know, just a little, yeah, like roasted or something. Should be hot, like really hot, and the cheese should be melted. Yeah, that is the perfect chef's kiss. And I will eat it with ketchup. Not anyone will like this combo, but I do. And also, like when you eat it, it's gonna be steaming hot. Let me tell you, it's gonna be steaming hot, and you will burn your tongue and your mouth and everything. And the I store ketchup in my fridge, and I eat it with that, and it makes it somehow more Sugar, because Or something, but I just don't like when it's too sugary. house on Sunday.